I'll be bringing you a crew video. As you can see, guys, it's been such a long time since I actually made a crew video. Really, I've stopped making crew videos because I've seen, you know, I kill something or blah 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 blah. So I kind of just stopped it. So here you can see I am driving a 1967 Shelby GT500, and oh my gosh, I'm in love with this car. It looks absolutely beautiful. It is the best muscle car ever. Now, as you can see, I am joined by Riddick 80 aka Taylor. I'll put his channel in the link in the description below after at the end of this video. You guys can go check out his channel. Now, as you can see, mine, I'm in a street version. Here's a perf, but it's not really looking Shelby. So this is my perf version of it. I try to make it like, I want to put perf, but it looks absolutely beautiful. Then you come to the hood, it looks absolutely ugly. Like, compared to, I was planning on putting a carbon hood, but the stripe, like, you have to put the stripes in a Shelby. It has to be the original Shelby. But it looks a bit, the tires don't really match. So what I'm going to try and do, I'm going to go to the headquarters, go back to HQ, and see how original I can make it. And I hope, if I can make that original, I'll be happy. I don't know, to make it like the original version as much as I can, or make it like a custom version. So let's go into the workshop. Oh, performance is what the hell. I did not know this. Okay, what the hell. Okay then. Okay, that's pointless. That's right. My performances again, what the hell. Absolutely pointless. Back. Oh, sorry. Wait. No. I said before you can need to customize it. There we go. I don't know, I was doing something wrong. Okay, that's the plate. No, I'll leave how it is. It's just the hood. Oh, I remember you can put fenders. I remember back in the old days of the crew before they put the update. You were able to put fenders on the side, but they took it off. Oh, here's all my racing rules. Jesus. Road. Ew. That wasn't that bad. Official. See how it looks. Not bad. See the hood. Can I see the hood, please? Nope. It really sucks. It doesn't look that bad of a Shelby. The wing. I have to leave it as the original. Oh, so it looks. But I'm trying to make it original. Nope. But go without the wing. Without the wing. I don't remember if I had a wing or not. It might not work in this. No, it won't work on this one. So basically, what I'm gonna have to do is, I'm gonna have to change it. Okay, it worked. What's the street version of it? There we go. Got it here. This is the street version. I really like it. Okay, let me see if I can. Okay, let's go on to. Let's do the wheels. I think all we have to do is now just put the original wheels. Here comes my cat. Shadow, leave me alone. Okay, these are the official. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I think I might have to change the colors. It's kind of not going with the Shelby. Oh, yeah, but this one's the better. And the color. License, please. Yeah. Oh, I went to my headquarters. Oh yeah, I forgot all these metallics. What the hell? Okay. I'm not liking the red. Is it just me? It looks a bit orange. I might go and get myself a metallic one. Yeah, I'm trying to make it. Oh, it looks nice, but I'm trying to make an original Shelby. I'm trying out different colors. I think it just could be the lighting or how the car's maybe dirty, or is it just me? I might put it green. I'm not sure if there's ever green Shelbys. Okay, I got to choose a color. It looks ugly. It looks like gray. This blue maybe. Yeah, it looks okay. Okay, for now. What the hell can I upgrade? Oh, yeah. I think these are just all the upgrades. Yeah, I'll put all of these upgrades. Yeah, just to improve my street. There we go. Okay, let's back out and let's leave the headquarters. Oh, hey Shadow. Alright, it's on my work. You don't go on my laptop because you broke my last one. Oh my gosh. I'm totally just through for my cat, dude. Broke my laptop. Okay. That's not that bad. Okay, for now, I'm quickly going to go to... I put street vehicle. Where am I going to the Perth? Street. There we go. Oh my gosh. Shelby GTR 500. It's so good. Oh my gosh, the 1967 one. Okay, skip. Went to the street tuner to get like a good red. Cause the red I got it. I put the official. It wasn't really mixed. I'm putting a metallic. You stay there, I'll be on my way. I put on like a darkish red. Snap, I don't have crew points. Whoops, I want to put crew points. A rose. Well, roses are kind of like... I've got like a... Okay, I'll show you... I think I put a good one. Skip movie scene, and now I'm cruising with the Shelby. What the hell? I'm gonna go cruising with the Shelby. The Shelby is the best. Okay, where are you? Map, I'm doing my map. Oh my god. Where the hell would you go? Stay still. What? Oh. Is this red okay? Is this red okay? He said rose red. Oh yeah. I'm not sure if I have that in my headquarters. God. Okay, you go get your soda. My cat's just on my book. Sitting there looking at me. I'm like, dirty look. I've done something wrong in life. You know what? What's the official? There we go. Done. As ugly as it looks here, it will look more beautiful when it comes out. To me, it so looks the same. Riddick, I'm waiting for my friend Riddick, aka Taylor. Well, I'm just gonna go driving ahead. And see, I gotta go on those turns. And see if I can avoid this police officer. Oh that was the worst beginning drift ever. Oh man, you left at the worst. You just came back at the worst time. I'm trying to drift with the Shelby. It's actually kind of working. Okie dokie. Well, that was a really quick acceleration. Stupid officer. No. Oh my gosh, stupid citizen. You ruined my perfect drift. They're so smooth as well. Oh, it was so smooth and beautiful. Oh yeah guys, soon I'll be starting a new series on Black Ops 3, so stay tuned. I think after this video I might go hop on Black Ops 3 and start my new series. You guys will see my new series when I come Black Ops 3. Yeah, about 10,000 people. Bedimtus, I'm joking. Not 10,000 people, I know. You actually never know. Some guy might have 24 subs and he might have 10,000 people watching him. You never know, man. You never know. I think my new series on Black Ops 3 is really gonna... Well, it's mostly gonna be sometimes a little bit of my opinion, and after... It's just... What the hell are you going? Oh, you got your perf, Shelby. Oh, that's just your... 2013 Lotus. Whoops, wrong button. I'm supposed to press this. I'm actually gonna use the Shelby for everything now. Well, not everything, but yeah, maybe most things. Like, wait, oh, I forgot there was another muscle car that I really liked. I think I played in Drive San Francisco. I loved it so much. I used it literally anywhere I go. I would literally use it because I loved how it drift. Oh, I loved how like the tire smoking. Oh, I was in love with that car until I made a stupid mistake on pressing something. I restarted the entire. How on earth do you? Why are you 100 miles ahead of me? I'm just gonna abandon that. Abort. That thing was called the Chevrolet. I'll search it up. I know how it looked. It was a little bit wider than the Shelby. It dropped like the back dropped. And after there were just tail lights. Wait, missy yours. Hold up, Riddick, Taylor might help me. Oh, what a drift. And you, oh man. Okay, wait. I think it was the Impana. I think it wasn't. Oh, hurry up. Hold up. Let me ship. Open ship. No. Ah, but go with mod. Wait, where'd you. Oh, sit. Ah. Wait. No, I'm picking the wrong car. I'm freaking. Oh. No, it's not a Cadillac. I will. Yes, wait. I think I found it. I think I might have found it. Wait, I gotta know what model it is. Wait, I'm close, wait, snap, whoops, wrong button. Wait, okay, not that one, no, oh, for heaven's sake, getting closer, but no, no, not a Ford. I'm not looking for a Ford. Nope. Nope. I should have got, they don't have it. Oh, yes, here we go. It's the 1970 Chevrolet. No. Yeah, Chevrolet. Travilla double S. Yeah, it's a double S 4. Oh, this one, I'll show you. It's 1970 Chevrolet Chev. My pronunciation of this last word I can't pronounce. It's the Chevrolet double S 454. Thank you, the 454. Just make it much simpler. You can search it up. No, I should hit the brakes. Why did I hit the handbrakes? You don't know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. That is my favorite muscle car. I want to see if in real life, see if I can find an old version and see if I can make it brand new. But of course, I crapped in the money.
Be aware, we're getting calls regarding a dangerous driver.
Hey, you never know, man. You never know. I believe, man. Screw that. I'll rebuild a crashed one. No, they're not. They're built for decoration. No, I'm joking. Yeah, some of them are built for racing. Some of them. Wait. I'm going to San Francisco. Why am I sliding everywhere? Mine's sports. I don't put in hardcore, Jesus. Left or right, I don't. Oh my gosh, you told me at the worst time. You told me just when I was on the right hand side, just gonna turn left. Okay, settings, let's go. I'm putting this on hardcore. What makes this? I'm using a muscle car. Oh my gosh, I was sliding for days. Let me see your boat. I think this just could be maybe the turning or the drifting. That's what I mean. That might make the Chevrolet. I kind of okay. I know. Wait, where do we go now? You're the GPS. Oh snap. Oh, traction. Oh my gosh. Why did I go left? I should have gone right. Ah, stupid citizen. What? Okay then. Oh, stop braking. Oh, what the. How can you say what's off and I crash into you? Oh my god. Apparently I glitched and I went flying a little bit. I think maybe it could be the drifting. Magically all the cars in this road just disappeared. Okay then. I hope my cat wants to go out. Shadow. Why did I? I remember when a civilian done that. It cost me the race. I spent a whole hour. I got so cocky, like, yes, I see it. It's in the bag, so easy. Civilian comes out of nowhere, and I crashed. You don't. And oh, I miss a GTR. I went zoom. And I was in my Aston Martin. My mouth dropped. Oh snap, kind of swaying. Suicide! What's a train? Was it? Okay then? I did not see the train at all. Wait. Oh snap, no, oh crash, snap, crap, I'm kind of swaying everywhere, oh shoot, no, I'm kind of driving, I'm trying to multitask while driving, I can't find my mouse, Okay, there we go. Okay, I have to let my cat out. Damn. Let's see if I can keep on going without crashing. Okay, now good. I'm gonna try to do it. Oh, sorry. Yay. I kind of almost fell. I fell. Oh my gosh. Inky tree, I don't mind. The tree kind of hit me and put me back on the road. I thought we were going to San Francisco. Where are we going now? We're basically going up north. No, you ruined my drift. Taylor. No, I hit too hard. Like, what the hell? Okay, maybe the Shelby's not meant for everything. Oh, stupid Lamborghini. It is a Lamborghini right in front of me. For the gold. I hit bronze with this. I remember once, I think I came out this tunnel and it was all dark and I instantly... Oh! Fuck! Fucking hell! Okay then. What? I hit the handbrake and I hit the brake at the same time. And it wasn't... I hate this civilian. Okay. I hit the handbrake and the brake at the same time. It didn't stop me quick enough. That was my... Okay, my knee's been irritating me for the whole day. Country, I'm gonna go to I think I said Center Valley, not country. No. Shelby. I love the cockpit view. I didn't turn. Well, I am turning now. I can't wait, don't turn. No, I'm going the right way. You said don't turn. So how do you expect me to go the right way if I can't turn? So basically, you said don't turn. How am I gonna go to you? We said don't turn. Screw the sharp corners. My Shelby can handle it. Shelby power. Oh, landmark. Landmark. I gotta stop for this one. Yes, right. I'm in level 50, let's go. I can't believe there was a race that was 4 hours long, and I think it takes you to every single landmark. And it gives you the same amount of money that you can do the, what's it called? The child highway, I think it was called again? The exact same money. It's a highway. Yeah. The exact same money as both of them, and you don't get paid more. Like, what? 4 hours long. I understand if it's 4 hours, like 300, 200 something. So 200 and above. Okay, that's decent. That's okay. But 160 something. Like, what the hell? Oh snap. Okay, nope, we're going, still going. Yep, I just noticed that. I'm trying not to... Well, I'm slightly drifting, not much. I'm trying to go in, but civilians keep on coming up, so I'm going to have to brake and accelerate at the same time. Quickly brake, then accelerate. Oh, but it's actually really good at drifting. I'm still on the second gear, like what? I'm literally just locked in second gear. Oh my. I've been going in the second gear for this whole time. Like, what the hell? I see you on my map. Come on. Shelby's just. Oh, I love it. My second favorite car. Oh, that was a nice gap. Near miss. Is it tight? Nope, I kind of failed that one. Nope, yeah, failed that one. Why are we going up to the snow? I see snow now. There's not much green. Oh my gosh, nope, that completely failed. Wait for me. My Shelby can't have it. Fuck you, civilian, stupid van, learn how to drive. I've literally been on the second gear, I think, for most of this up going up this hill. Like, I might hit the third gear, but after I'll drop down to the second gear. I hit this third gear, but now instantly just slow down and after go down to the second. I'm in cockpit view, so it's much harder for me. Oh, such a smooth drift. Oh, what a drift. Oh, so smooth. Okay. Oh, I didn't hit that wall. Okay, I'm okay. Okay, trying to go around this car. Take it in, take it. Oh, what a drift. Oh my god, that's perfect. You guys hear that? I was actually in cockpit view. How am I supposed to learn how to turn right? Okay, I'm going down here now. And I fucking hit a civilian. Fucking hell, I did not mean to do that. Okay, I'm gonna nos it. I'm risking it. Oh, my car's got slightly time to sway. Slightly time to sway. I hate when that happens. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Nope. Oh, what a drift. I perfected. He said turn right. Okay, yeah. He said turn right. Okay. Wait, should I go straight or should I turn right again? Nope, I'm going straight. Nope, that's off-road. Oh, no. Fuck. I've been caught with you for quite a long time now. I'm going to leave it and just go... third person. Whoops. We got hood. I haven't even on the hood view. Wait, no. Hood. There we go. Yeah, this actually is a really good, beautiful view. No. Civilians are just so annoying. I hate oncoming traffic. Where are you? Slow down. You're almost going 2 miles ahead of me. Where we go? We're going to Texas? Oh, it looks like we're going to Las Vegas. We're going back down. Oh my gosh. Fucking van. Why is my car going in and out of my room? Come on, mate. Shadow. Get out of here, man. Get out of... Oh my... That failed. Oh. Oh, Mitchie. No. Oh, I had an itch, but I kind of perfected-ish. Yeah, perfected drift. I'm a little bit itchy. What's my cat want? What do you want? No. Stay on the road. Yep, that's what I like to see. On the road. Okay. Left on the intersection. No. I'm not suffering enough. That's a civilian vehicle actually helped. In the desert, okay. Soon. Okay, cool. Take a left on the next, you said. I do a nice drift. And after, it's just as... I come in too... That was on. Snap, I forgot to expand the map. Crap. Oh, there we go. The arrow above. Okay. Oh, yep, okay. Snap, okay, got to take this turn here. No, oh my gosh, I'm redoing that. Nope, not redoing that turn. I'm gonna redo that because that failed absolutely.
More windy roads.
Nope, I bought this. Oh my gosh, I didn't say I'm taking that crap. Okay, now I'm doing. You're 2 miles ahead of me. Like, try and like stop somewhere, please. Oh no. There we go. Turn again. The brakes. I'm trying to avoid to actually go on the grass. I'm trying to go just a little bit on the grass. Nope. Civilian. Oh, I missed him. Every time I'm in these windy roads. Windy roads. I'm always averaging between the second and third gear. Okay, oh no. I should have came in. Should have gone a little bit wide and came in quite close. Get back on the road. You're almost 3 miles ahead of me. Okay, I'm coming in. Oh, I swear we've been here before. Pardon? Oh my. Well, you're gonna have to tell me, because I'll follow you. Oh snap, I can't be doing this. No. Ah, I'm such an idiot. I didn't think of that. Oh, what it? It magically just went dark, like it's gonna rain. Has it ever rained? It has rained in this game, won't it? Let's go. Once I hit Vegas, I will slow down for you. Can you keep? Okay, I'm gonna stop. When I hit Vegas, I'm gonna slow down for you. Okay, now I have to slow down because I have no clue where to go. So it magically went dark and now it's gone so goddamn sunny. How can you say ow? Oh my gosh, you brake so hard, like, you know, this car doesn't have a, you have a waypoint, don't you? I'm just gonna like abort this because. Oh my gosh, I should not have bought that mission. House phone. Cockpit view. Turn left. Alright, I face this house. Call from Jeff or Dad, I don't know. No. How can you say there's a car? There's many cars everywhere. Well, that's what you get for not acting safe. I swear if I crash into that car, no, I'm gonna crash into the car. So, how does this make sense? It magically goes sun. So it goes dark, sunny. I'm in dark again. Like what? Okay, I'm gonna use my perf. Perf. I've been using so much of my street. And it doesn't look good, but you know, still. Where's that? Yeah, I missed it. Depends. Why is there a guy in the middle of that desert? I'm kind of confused. I want the 6K of the Shelby. Possibly not gonna go on 7. Oh snap, sorry. Hey, you're welcome, man. That's what. LOL, I did not mean to do that because I unplugged my mic. So I slightly turned a little bit. Cockpit view. I love the cockpit view. So. Train. Oh, I wanna get police. This is what happened. I wanna have police on me. Oh, they suck. Shelby Power. You will never catch up to my Shelby. Fucking hell, mate, can't they drive on the road properly? Jesus, man, the police are kind of stupid, like on GTA. Like the police officers on GTA, Jesus. Come on, mate. Oh my gosh, this game makes no sense. The weather's really fucked up. Yeah, escape the police. Hooray, mission complete, and I'm going on con. I'm on the wrong side of the highway. Oh my gosh. Go back in the right way. Get out of here, man. Okay then. I don't mind. Oh my gosh, it's so goddamn icy. Oh my gosh, it was so icy. Oh my gosh, I might drift to. Oh, for heaven. That drift took. I did. Literally, I tried to do a perfect drift, like a smooth, like trying to go like quite in tight. I'm in a muscle car. I'm suffering the most. Plus the horsepower in this car. Ha! No. I'm gonna have to brake early. Even braking early and turning is much longer. Oh my! The weather is just so fucked up in this game. But I'm doing a nice drift. Really smooth. For how long? Very, very long. Let me go. Oh, God. My God, that was my fault. It wasn't the AI. Oh, driving straight line. Can't wait. No. to pull out and look at something. Okay then. Hey, that was perfect, that was perfect, that was perfect. Oh my gosh, this car is so beautiful. Oh my gosh, what a view. What a view at the back. Look at the city. But look at the mountains. Eh, mountains don't look good. Look. What'd you say? Ah, Shelby Power! Shelby Power! Shelby Power! My Shelby will destroy you. Oh, you actually, oh, you're actually driving now. Oh, what the hell? I thought you were glitching out. Ooh, what's down there? I feel like going down there. Oh my god. It's time to practice on my drifts again. Ooh, oh, nope, nope, that failed. Absolutely failed. There's NOS up here. NOS. Zoom. Nope. Right. No. No, 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 no. I'm not gonna crash. No way, Jose. No, I'm in the... Oh, snap, 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 snap. There we go. Cockpit view. Police, 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 someone, police, someone, police, someone, police. Oh, I hate you so much. You're a dick. Just know that. That's what you get. Crash into everything. Take that. Oh my gosh, I'm going on the other road, I'm going on the other road, oh my. Look at that police officer, such an idiot. Yes! Whoa, what the hell? Look at my car! Space. I try to stop, literally. Wait. I try to stop you and you flipped my car over. What the hell? Nope, no, it didn't stop you. It probably stopped me for like a second, that's it. I can run, but can you keep up? Can you keep up? Well, now you can test it out. Well, this is going down. That's something to me. I came in the race. It was so goddamn pitch. It was so pitch black. I couldn't see anything. I barely saw light. I think it was my car. My car was a bit dark, so I couldn't. Yeah, look, it was this dark. I couldn't see much. It wasn't going like kind of bright. I see the light. I see the light. Ah! Like that, you know that scene when you get in brightness, you just gonna come out. Ah! Oh, I should have do that. Yeah. Cop it. How fast can I go? How fast can I go? Snap, there's a turn coming up. I'll see if I can perfect. Break now. Oh. I hate civilian vehicles so much. So annoying, civilian vehicles. It's unreal. I just want to, like. Alright. Take the off ramp. Okay, there's a ramp. Okay, I'll take the off ramp. Wait. I'm confused. I am so confused. I'm gonna go. You said go left, so I'm gonna go left. Okay. You said it was an off ramp. This way. I'm trying to follow the way you went. Oh my gosh, it's so icy. Why are you making us go here? Mountain States, we're in the north entrance. Okay. Oh yeah, I wanna get this landmark. I'm ready to get landmarks. What's this? Oh, so interesting! I don't care. How many landmarks are there? Jeez, there's a lot of landmarks here. Three, like one there, one in front of us, like what? Oh, okay, that was. No, I failed that one. Ooh, welcome to Yellowstone National Park. Okay then. That is one lovely guy. I wanna go in the geyser. Yeah, YOLO! Well, now you tell me, it's too late. Yep. Lex Landmark. Where are you going? Wait, no, I need to go get this landmark. Wait for me. It'll be quick. Shelby power. All I hear is a burnout. Let's turn this off. The fuck is that? Super severe. Swag car. Get over here, man. Where do you think you're going, boy? I couldn't be asked to drive all the way there. It's taking me 100 years. So, how's life? Let's go. Don't do that. I hate when you do that. It just literally breaks and I'm literally right behind you. Don't say. There's no bump at all. Low way out. I saw that just for a brief second. Literally, I saw something like kind of go up like in its front. I'm like, what the hell is that? And you told me it's a car. Uh-oh, go. Okay, I don't mind. More than merit. Fuck, you did to my car. Yeah, did you see me? I was in the air. Dude, that was you. You bumped into me, no? Oh my gosh. Cruising on my street with my whip. Drifted! It's Dominic. Hey. It's Dominic. My boy Dominic. What's up? He's not even here. What's his actual name? He guessed Chris. I'm just gonna name him Chris, because Chris, I really like the name Chris. May I please know where on earth we're going now? Yes! He has to use a civilian car to stop you, I don't mind. Yes, I'm in the lead. Wait, where do we go, left or right or straight? I'm so confused, there's so many windy roads. The bumps. You're taking me out, how can you say stay on the route? You're a dick, just know that. For what? What, payback? That's what you get. That's what you... Oh, speak of the devil. Oh my gosh, there's so many bumps, it's kind of flipping me everywhere. Oh my god. You do not say. I'm now basically crashing into everything, because everything is... I see a satellite. I must fast travel to it. I'm so intrigued, but I don't want to. not going to. Okay, nope, 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 nope. There you go. Stop, no, I failed. Don't ever in your life try and take me out. I will destroy you. So you get revenge tastes so delicious. It tastes so unique. Why is there a huge cow? Like, what the hell? Why on earth is there a huge cow in the mid? Why is it in the middle of nowhere? There's a huge cow, and you failed again. That's what you get. What the? You're such a. You tell me all of this at the last minute. Stop doing that. Okay, Shelby. What? Welcome, enjoy the view. World's holiest. No, not holiest. I'm not saying holiest. Hosting the cow. I'm just gonna go to the cow. What the? Nope. I'm far traveling to you. I can't be able to drive all the way back. Oh, my flash is right there. Oh my gosh. What a cow, like, what? And that sign as well. I sometimes don't get this game. Don't text while driving and don't meet this sign. Then what's the point of putting the sign in the first place if you want no one to read the sign? Like, what? Still. I see the city, do do do. I see a city, well, do do do. It's 8 miles away, do. So evil, I hate you so much now. For that, I'm not gonna come and join you in the crew. I take everything seriously now. That's what you get. No, I'm sorry, no. Again with the fucking trans, you didn't tell me. I was trying to turn and I already went zooming past you. Now I have to go and do the same.
All units in the area be advised. Reckless driver spotted. Pursue and apprehend.
10-4.
Something's nearby. I feel it. I can feel it. I got it. What's my count on me? Found it. Tappy tap tap. Okay. I'm gonna just fast drive with you. We're in the Midwest. Dairyland. Really, you're taking the piss now. Like, you're legit taking the piss. Yes, I took out 2 people. Yeah, it did not work at all. I'm coming back on the road. Perfect. beautiful. My, my gosh! Can I do it? Yes. I hate you so much, even more now. That catch has been on my case to just have love and attention. Or he's just hungry. I think he's just hungry. Slingshot you. Oh gosh, that's so funny. Come here now. Come here now. Why are you in a monster truck for? I'm gone. Bye bye. I've had enough. Aston Martin! Wait, there's no need for my Aston Martin. There's no need, I think he's so slow. It's okay. Don't have to worry. And I crashed. Hold up. There you go, I had to disconnect my mic. Cruising on the street on my 6.4. And you have to bring out a circuit vehicle. That's how slow your car was. Oh my gosh. No, your car is really a motor truck. Now, what car do you have now? I'm just gonna let you. Lol, your car went off in midair. I don't know where off we're going, but it looks so beautiful. I have no clue where on earth we're going. Oh, a sign, what's it say? Faster, okay. And I crashed. And I flipped the car over. Do you see that? Literally. You know. Oh, gosh. Dominic. Oh, my gosh. Dominic. Long time no see.
What?
Oh, nothing. Just say long time no see. I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah, you don't want to.
Landmark! I see a landmark. That was such a pointless landmark. Leave my Shelby alone. My Shelby's better than your Shelby. Shelby displacement. People driving hard. I thought I was doing a PvP. No, it didn't work. I done it too early. Oh well. Lost we get. That's what I get as well. Oh, gas station. You have to park off with Dominic.
It's easy to drive on hardcore.
How can you say it's easy when your car will be swaying everywhere?
But I've done the whole game also.
Why are you parking up to get refueled? Like, what the hell? I can't even find my fuel bar, so... What are you... On my right side, okay, look at my right. I don't see a fuel bar. Oh, wait, hold up. Yeah. I can't even tell because the thing is my steering wheel's blocking the red, so I don't even know. And left side is the left side, the right side's the battery, wait, yeah. And the left side is the gas. What the fuck? Okay then.
All units, we're getting
I'm so confused, what's the point?
Copy that.
No, not yet.
We're here in an hour and a half.
I can't even find my fuel bar, but you know, magically you're gonna start refueling. Zhung 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 zhung. I've been fueled up. Where's the fuel gauge in my Shelby? I'm so confused. I look both sides. It's...
Where's it on my bike?
Oh, it should be in the front. Check, check. Yeah, look down. What a question.
I can't find the fuel gauge on this thing.
Check on... Oh my... Dominic. How?
What?
Nothing. Badumptus. Well guys, that's gonna end the Shelby. I hope you guys enjoyed this, well, quite a long video. Me cruising around with Taylor and Riddick. Oh my gosh. Like, you know what? Just, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please, don't forget to like, subscribe. And this has been the Shelby. Oh my. Peace, guys. Thank you. I always do my best.